C-Vision captures the vivid images of these short line and regionals in Minnesota's railroads. In this volume, we follow the Minnesota Southern, then we follow the operations of Rail America's Otter Tail Valley. First, we head to the southwestern corner of the state and follow the Minnesota Southern. This is an ex-Chicago, St. Paul, Minneapolis, and Omaha railway branch line that once ran from Sioux Falls, South Dakota to Worthington, Minnesota. Next, we head to the west central part of Minnesota to view the Otter Tail Valley Railroad. Owned by Rail America, this railroad operates 71 miles of former Great Northern trackage from its headquarters in Fergus Falls to Moorhead, Minnesota.